morning friends. So today I'm going to show you Bissinger monopolar electrode for MIS. Okay, this is the monopolar lab instrument. You can see this, and this is the tip, like L hook. This is, we call it as L hook. We have different tips. See that. This is like J hook, L hook, spatula, needle, and then you can see that ball, and then this one, blade. Okay. So this is the monopolar lab instrument. Here we can interchange the tips like this, no? So whichever tip you need, you can buy it. So first, in order to connect this one, what you have to do, just unscrew this region, unscrew it. So once you unscrew, you can see that inner shaft will be there. Just keep it like this, don't tighten it. So then you have to insert it here like this. Just insert until it's connected. Then what you have to do, just hold this shaft and just tighten it. The hand tight, so maximum hand tight is enough. No need to do much more tight, okay? Just hand tight is enough. Then now to check it, you just hold it and you see that whether it is coming out or not, okay? So this is very simple one, just connect, that's all, okay? So here we have different tips. Once you connect it, it will be like this only. Then you have to back side, you have to connect this cable here. This is Bissinger cable, single pin cable, you have to connect it here. Other end, you have to connect it to the diathermy, okay? So this is especially used for MIS procedures. This is very useful instrument under the category of monopolar. Okay, thank you.